Okay, so here we have two I. An I, of course, anyone has forgotten, it's just the root of negative 1. So 2i times 3 minus 5i. Now I will be distributing the 2i. 2i times 3 is 6i. Then we get negative 5i times 2i. Okay, so negative 5 times 2 is just negative 10. And we get I squared. I times I. So here, what's going to happen is that, didn't mean to put an equal sign there, just meant to put a negative there. I squared is just negative 1, right? Because if we square the I, the root cancels out, and we just get negative 1. So this will simplify into 6i plus 10, because negative 10 times negative 1 is positive 10. And that's it.